Hey, I'm Dave Douglas, and I'm a very proud owner of an Energy Star Plus home.
This house has an energy rating of 87. This is a house that's approximately 30 to 40% more energy efficient than if it were built just to code minimum.
We build master plan communities, so our goal is to build 300 homes that are all better than the average code. And, you know, we're 20% more efficient, we're not quite net zero, but we've done it across a whole subdivision. Through the LEEP program, we looked at adding in some continuous rigid insulation and wrapping the whole home with, right over top of the plywood underneath the siding.
It's adding about 35% to the R value of the walls.
This was equal to our best result that we've had in the subdivision, you know, at 1.9 air changes per hour.
Here I am now in a super insulated, super sealed house. That's like in being in a cocoon, right?
So this is the air source heat pump. The air source heat pump is technology we looked at in the LEEP forum in terms of using less energy to heat the inside of the house. This is one of the most energy efficient ways we can use electricity to pull heat energy out of the outside air to heat the house. Let's take a look at the mechanical room of the house. The mechanical room is the heart and lungs of the house. You've got the indoor coil connected to the outdoor heat pump. This is bringing the heat energy in and distributing it through the forced air ductwork. Over here, you've got the heat recovery ventilator.
The HRV system is constantly refreshing the air as it's capturing the heat from the exhaust air.
You've got the ventilation system over here, the lungs of the house, and you've got the space heating system over here.
You don't have to worry about fresh air here.
With this one, we put on photovoltaic solar panels.
6 o'clock in the morning, the first rays of sun hit those panels. You can see the little blue line on the power graph going up. My hydro bills, you know what? I win every time the sun comes up in the morning.
Dave, our homeowner, has his iPad app for his solar panels. He gets to see real time what his solar panels are doing. Hey, how much did we generate this year versus last year? A peak day like yesterday, you can boil that down and say, you know what, this was actually running probably almost the whole house, and we may have even been, you know, selling power back to BC Hydro.
Exactly. Anytime you want, you can go check the power meter and see how much you've exported.
When you're generating power to hydro, you know, our overall energy usage is going to be reduced drastically.
$25 bill can't beat that.
You know, that money you've invested in something like the solar panels, to see it starting to pay back, you know, day after day by the power that they're generating is really kind of a cool experience.
2032, they're expecting their code will require net zero energy houses.
Net zero homes being that they produce as much clean energy throughout a period of a year as they consume.
If you could have a subdivision of net zero energy houses, it does make a big difference.
I'm glad to see that somehow I may have influenced the direction of energy efficiency in this subdivision.